All right, so we got my oatmeal, Irish oatmeal, obviously. 1 gram of fat, 30 carbs, 4 grams of protein. It's probably the best macros I've ever seen on an instant oatmeal. So I'm probably gonna cook up around like 150 grams of this for breakfast and slash pre-workout meal. And then I'm gonna put some honey on it just for extra carbs before my workout, because we're hitting back today. So you gotta get a good back pump. I use this honey, but I mean, any honey is really fine as long as it's not like super processed. It's better to get like freshly made honey because it's not processed at all, but this will work. I'll probably put like 20 grams of this on there, so around a serving. It looks disgusting. All right, we're gonna hit some back now. What do you think? We're gonna start off with some barbell rows. Come on, Landon. Let's go. We're probably gonna do about like 3 more sets of that. And then I'm gonna go over to the lap machine. Do some lat pull downs, then do some dumbbell rows, and then maybe call it a day. We'll see. How do you feel about that, Landon? Come on, Landon. 5 more. Squeeze to the top. Come on, squeeze to the top. 2 more. 2 more. There you go. Look at that.
Quote of the day: hit maxes and don't do your taxes. Time for four plates. Another successful workout. This angle is horrible. Oh my god. Another successful workout. Leg day is coming soon. But right now we have a back day. Either coming out today or tomorrow. Yeah, I'll see you when I get home.